You know him as the gangster of comedy. Put it together for Capone.
What's up, y'all? What's up?
I want to dedicate this show to the troops. Yes, yes. They are brave. Couldn't be me. No, sir. I wouldn't be out there fighting for nobody. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna tell the truth. Fighting. No, sir. I'd be a punk in some Arab lady house till this shit is over with. They sending the wrong people. Them young kids they sending out there to fight. They need to send motherfuckers who got life in prison. That's who they need to send. Let them motherfuckers go out there and fight. If you make it home, you free. If you don't, you was gonna die anyway. Get the fuck out of here. Cause we started with them motherfuckers. We fucked with them Arabs first. Y'all know everybody in here done went in one of them stores and fucked with. Make me a Slurpee, Habib. Habib was always nice. Okay, no problem. Goody, goody. Put 10 on 12, Habib. Ever since they knocked down the towers, them motherfuckers done changed. Turned into thugs. They even wear their turbans tilted to the side. Walk in there, look at your girl in front of you. What the fuck you looking at? Don't fuck around, nigga. You know, ticky, ticky, boom. Shit. I don't fuck with them niggas. No, sir. And we lucky they fighting over there. If they was over here, we be fucked up. Some of y'all white people be fucked up. I got the color. I got a turban and a sheet in my car. Fuck that shit. Soon as they come, who are you? Muhammad, you do not know who the fuck I am? No, I'm your friend in school every day. Come on, please. Shit, man. It's got crazy, man. You gotta have fun, shit. Goddamn wars and all this shit. This racism shit going on. It's crazy out here, too, man. All the racism. I can't believe it. It's so bad now. Racist people are racist to their own kind. White people calling each other cracker now. What the hell that started? And it always start in the car. That's what racism kick. I don't give a fuck who you are. If you in your car and somebody cut you off, you gonna let them know how you felt. You'll pull right up to them. You saw my car, bitch. I take racism to a new level. I'm fucking racist. Fuck it. I got me a nice car and I drive my through my old hood, because they said I wasn't going to be shit. I show them beep, beep, ha, ha, yes, sir, God. Show them my shit. But a motherfucker cut me off. My racism went up here. I didn't know his ass was racist, too. Chinese motherfucker. Cut me off. I cursed him out with the good curses. Pull right up to him. You saw my car, you chinky-eyed bitch. This nigga cursed me back out, but didn't know how to curse. No, you mother fool, Licky, and sucking your father's oil in your mother. I said, what you say, you duck sauce eating bitch? This nigga got out the car and showed me he wasn't scared of me. No, your mother, I sucky in your father. Paul, licking your mother, fucking your father. Your mother said, no fucking me, no fucking me. And I said, go ahead, nigga, you won. I'm gonna argue with the nigga. When I hit him with the curse, I'm hitting him with the good curses. Fuck you. It was coming from the diaphragm. You know when you telling it, fuck you. He, no, I licky buzz. Oh, your man is sucky, all dead, dicking asshole. Your man is so faster.
My name is Capone, y'all. Peace.